The turban guy, Sukhpreet, is here tying this beautiful turban on Ken Soy in the Seattle area, just getting it started. Punjab cloth house turban. You get two turbans and you stitch them together, make it wider, and he's tying a puni, and then we're tying it around. And then Ken Soy will definitely look Chinese when he's first finished with this. The eyes will be squinted.